Welcome to Discover St. Charles. Hi, my name is Shannon Rojas. On behalf of the Department of Public Works and the St. Charles Parks and Recreation Department. It takes some effort to have safe, family-friendly options for outdoor activities. The award-winning St. Charles Parks system provides some options, but what if you want to bicycle or walk for a longer distance? What if you want to walk or bicycle to and from work, school, or the store? You may be a retiree looking to save some money and or get some exercise. Or you might be a 20-something while looking for the same things. The City of St. Charles is working with Trailnet, a local nonprofit organization, to develop a long-term plan to facilitate walking and biking in the city. The study, which is called the City of St. Charles Bicycle and Pedestrian Master Plan, will result in coordinated development to help people driving, walking, and bicycling to share space in the city. The plan will consider how the City of St. Charles can expand transportation choices for residents while improving safety, keeping costs low, and making small changes. If you are interested in walking and bicycling in the City of St. Charles, there are several ways to weigh in. Trailnet and city representatives will be at these upcoming events in the city to talk with you about what you want for better walking and bicycling. On September 4th, at the Chamber of Commerce Public Policy Committee meeting at Peel's Restaurant at 403 First Capitol Drive from 12 noon to 1:30 p.m. Please call the Chamber at 636-946-0633 for a lunch reservation if you plan on eating. On September the 11th, we'll be at Aluma Run Aluma Night 5K Run in Frontier Park from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. On September the 16th, we're holding an open house at the St. Charles City Hall at 200 North 2nd Street. We'll be on the first floor lobby from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. Or log on to the internet using your computer. Through Sunday, September the 20th, you can fill out a survey to help the city and Trailnet better understand the needs of the community for this type of development. The survey is designed to take no more than 10 minutes and will be incorporated with other comments taken by Trailnet in person. If you have any questions, please contact the Department of Public Works at 636-949-3237 or the Parks Department at 636-949-3372. We thank you for joining us for Discover St. Charles.